Friends, welcome back to my channel. In last video, I shared the diagram for this mobile charger and I received a very logical question from my viewers. Why it is using SS54 and SS34 diodes in parallel? When I was making circuit diagram, I saw these two diodes. If you see here, these two diodes, SS54, and under this transformer, there is SS34. Anodes of these two diodes are connected together, and I did not remove the transformer. Now we will remove transformer and we will see the authenticity of this statement and this diagram, and then we will see why these two different numbers are connected in parallel. Yes, I removed this transformer. SS34, SS54, both anodes are connected together as we discussed in our diagram. These both anodes are connected to this winding. Then D3, its cathode is reaching to second side. And from this point, its cathode is reaching to second side. This is D3 and this is D4 cathode. Both cathodes are connected together. So positive voltage are reaching to both capacitors. If you see this winding, it is connected to this capacitor negative terminal and this capacitor negative terminal. So both capacitors negative terminals are connected together and positive terminals from the second side are connected together. There is one point in our diagram that this resistor is not shown in our diagram. Now this is positive terminal, that this diode and this diode are connected together. So this statement is true, that both diodes are in parallel. Anodes are in parallel, cathodes from this point to this point. From here, both are in parallel. Yes, we need to make a parallel resistance that is connected across these two capacitors between positive terminal and negative terminal. It is working as a dummy load. In some power supplies, dummy load is required to provide regulation and it will allow to keep switching this IC. So this load is connected across this winding diode and to the second side of this winding. From this diode to this point, so both diodes are in parallel. Why it is using two diodes? If you see the data sheet for SS34 and SS54, there is just only current difference between both diodes. SS32, it is 3 ampere 40 volt rectifier, SMD, Schottky barrier rectifier, and this one, it is 5 ampere 40 volt. All the parameters are same. So if you have any idea why it is using 3 ampere and 5 ampere rectifiers in parallel, please write in the comments. I have one idea about this reason, that two rectifiers are connected in parallel. This charger, it can provide 5 volt 3 ampere. So maximum 3 ampere current is required in the output. So why it is using 3 ampere and 5 ampere in parallel? We know when we want to decrease the rectification loss, power loss of the rectifier, at that time two Schottky rectifiers are connected in parallel so that voltage drop at single diode will high. But when we are using two rectifiers in parallel, that time the pulses are shared with each other. So it will decrease the power loss. But what is story behind using two rectifiers? SS34, 3 ampere 40 volt, and SS54, 5 ampere 40 volt rectifiers in parallel. If you have any idea, please write in the comments. I will be thankful. And now we will modify the circuit diagram that we will add one resistor in parallel to these capacitors. 560 ohm resistor, that is 561 code. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching.